doing Monarch butterfly wing design nail art on my right hand. I'll be painting my right hand nails with left hand. It is going to be difficult since I'm a right-handed person, but let's see how it goes on. Hi friends, if you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button and bell icon to never miss another update from Nail Beads. Without any further ado, let's start it. Starting off with a base coat, I'm using LA18 clear polish in shade number 27. I have really very short nails on my right hand. Next, I'm using LA18 shade number 123 nail polish. This is an orangish red type color. Let that base color dry before we start with the nail art. Dip a toothpick in a black nail polish and add dots in a curved line like this. I'm using here black acrylic color. Now connect the dots and take your time while doing this. I have tried to make all the curves similar, but this has not happened. Now draw a short curved line up near your cuticle. Next, connect the curves with diagonal lines. Cover this area with black nail polish. Take a fine dotting tool and put small and medium dots on the ribbon. To clean the cuticle area, take some cotton, roll it around a toothpick, dip that in acetone or nail polish remover and clean the mess. Seal the design with a top coat of your choice. This is the finished look. Let me know in the comment section if you have liked this video. Also, do tell me if I have passed or failed this challenge. So that's for today. See you in the next video.